Chihuahua.
Peña.
Welcome to Passages with Riley and our special guest today, Vanessa.
Hi.
Kelsey Ray. Robert Shin. And she's beautiful today. Just for us.
Thank you.
You may know him from the SpongeBob tune he plays on his guitar as he walks around. Hello, how are you doing?
Good, and you?
I'm good, thank you. So, today we're going to be asking some more senior questions. How long have you attended Douglas?
Like, 4 months. 4 months, I think.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
When I came here, I realized there was a lot less people and I could get the help that I needed. Rather than waiting for a teacher with, 40 students, it's never going to help you.
I was failing all my classes at Dominion and skipped almost every day.
Were there any clubs or teams that you participated in high school?
Did the guitar club, and that was about it. But I was good with Mr. Covell.
Yes, gardening club in here.
Garden club is really nice.
Yes, it is.
What are your plans after graduation?
I want to apply for the army.
I'm enlisting in the army.
Ooh, nice.
I want to be a math professor.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
And also doing some NOVA, doing police.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
College still. At Mason.
George Mason?
Mm-hmm.
That's actually where I'm planning to go,
yeah.
Too. What is your favorite memory from being here?
I don't know. I like how everyone could just be friends with everyone. You don't have to worry about,
Definitely.
Oh, I don't like them or they don't like me. You just walk down the hallway and you know everybody and everybody's friendly.
Yeah, and be like, hey.
Yeah.
And you get a wave or a smile back.
Mm-hmm. One of the best things that ever happened to me was me, Miss Ali. She was one of the teachers that always told me that I never get up. And one of the best things is I always remember her. And we miss her class too.
What is something you'd like to tell the students?
Come to school, that's all you need to do. Just come to school and you'll pass your classes. Like, I'm telling you, that's all it is. Just come. That's all. It's simple.
Simple as that. What is something you'd want to tell the staff?
They took away a lot of the stress that came with the homeschools, so made everything a lot easier, reduced all the work.
Thank you so much for dealing with me, because I know I haven't been the easiest student in the world, and for a while I stopped coming to school, but thank you for believing in me.
A lot of the teachers here actually do care about their students, which is my favorite thing actually about Douglas. So. At your homeschool, teachers may not seem like they really care. And you come here, and it's
different.
Yeah, they want you to pass and want you to have a good life.
Yes.
I love that.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
No problem. Have a wonderful time.
I shall.
After graduation.
Thank you.
I'm going to kiss you.
I'm kissing you too.